Okay, sir. And with Peter Herrera, he's with the Norco Club. He's out of Barry. He's just won the Paris Ancaster race. How did you find the course? It's fairly dry today from the looks of it.
It was good and dry. We have Will Elliott here, also from the Barry area.
And,
Will actually led the race right up until about 30 meters. but no, it was super tactical and a lot of chase groups, a lot of little breakaways and stuff.
Breaking up in mud sectors.
I hit it good in a mud section, caused a break. Will ended up in a chase group, and then the moment they made contact,
I just clapped over the top at 40k to go, and it was a 40k break till 30 meters to the line, and my buddy ended up grabbing me right at the end. But, it was a fun go.
It took a while for the group to get organized, and they ended up rowing
the chase.
Yeah, they ended up rowing a 2-man breakaway.
How many men in your team?
It was just my brother and I for Norco today.
Okay.
But
you guys got split up, I think.
We got split up in the couple of groups. But yeah, once we finally got a chase group organized, it was only a group of five, and Will and the gentleman that got third place.
I saw Gunnar early on in Harrisburg, but you left him behind somewhere?
Gunnar didn't make my chase group initially.
And he made a big move to Bridgestone because he thought it was the winning move.
Yeah, and
then it all came back together, so his big match was used.
And then by the time that we got organized in our group, Will was so far up the road, they held the 25-30 second gap, right up until the mud chutes. And then
came back together, basically.
Yeah, and then I attacked into the first mud chute, just knowing that I could ride and just keep forward momentum and stuff. And I ended up coming out 100 meters in front of my group there, and then you were slightly...
I was another 200 meters in front of you there.
Yeah, but slightly at the back of
you. You had a nice victory finish there.
Yeah,
you had
three of us all on the road.
You didn't have to be heads down.
It was a dreadful. Everyone was solo.
Oh, it was so nice. We entered the bottom of the climb full pinned, 50 meters in between first, second, and third. And it just...
Even spectators.
Yeah, and then some of the spectators suffer all over the road, not expecting us.
Yeah, no, I'm expecting us so fast.
Is this your first Paris Ancaster?
I haven't done it since, 2013, 2014.
I'm in the same boat.
Yeah, okay. Don't quote me on that. It's been since, junior.
It's been 6 years, basically, for both of us.
Did you do the Nostril race?
You've been doing
some of this. I've done one of them. I did the Nostril and Hill of the North.
No, okay.
They were both really tough. I did way worse there. This is my best attempt.
Nice weather today. I got to strip the arm warmers off. And, it was very nice.
I didn't. I think it's
appreciate. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Peter. And
thanks, Aaron.
And have a great season.
Thank you.
Have a good one, man.
Bye-bye.